Hey guys, it's Jay Connell here. I'm back with a new video, and today I decided that I'm gonna do something I haven't done in a little while. Today I'm gonna be winking at least some of the villains from Power Rangers, some of the Power Rangers villains. So in last place at number 7 we have Squat. He has a weird personality and loves to play dumb for some reason. At number 6 we have Field Cats. I just feel like they're too easy to beat and not a good enough threat. At number 5 we have Galvanax. He's a pretty decent villain, I think. He's mean, but it just seems a bit too easy to learn his plans. Then number 4, Mezagog. He's very scary and never gave up. Number 3, Gordol. I don't have much to say about him, but I think he's a very likable villain. Number 2, Astronomer. She's had a lot of character development, and she has a good backstory. But in first place, we have Lord Zedd. He hated the Rangers' guts, and he has seemed really hard to defeat. So for all those reasons, he's at number 1. That's it, folks. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up. See you guys later. Bye.